एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल, दिस इज जय यूट्यूब। यू आर वेलकम्ड इन माय न्यू वीडियो। टुडे आई हैव कम अप विद अ न्यू ग्लोबल केओप ऑडिशन, दैट इज हाइप जेफ इन ग्लोबल गर्ल ग्रुप ऑडिशन। सो हाउ टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस ऑडिशन, I will tell you each and every detail related to application period, how to apply, nationality, gender, and I will give you live demo how you can fill the application form. So if you are interested in this audition, keep following this video. Before starting this new video, those who are new to my channel, subscribe to my channel and tap the bell icon so that you can get the notification of any video. Also like this video because it's a source of motivation and also help me to complete 5k subscribers soon. So let's get started. Hype Jeffen Girl Group audition program for 2021. Hype Jeffen, I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right. Let's continue. Hype Jeffen is now holding auditions for its global girl group. You heard it right, folks. As we all know that Hype is one of the biggest K-pop agencies at the moment. It has blessed us with the most prominent K-pop groups such as BTS, TXT, and Hyphen since 17 also. BTS's label will now be collaborating with Jeffen Records, which has the hottest artists at the moment under it. Talents like Olivia Rodrigo, Snoop Dogg, Marshmello, and Guns N' Roses are all part of the Jeffen Records. Moreover, Hype currently does not have any girl group under its belt. So when the news came out that one of the K-pop biggest agencies, Hype, will be joining hands with Jeffen, which has been the home to popular American artists to debut a girl group, and it is safe to say that the fans went absolutely crazy. Now let's go to their Instagram account where we can find each and every detail of the audition. How to apply for Hype Jeffen Girl Group Audition 2021. The application for the Hype Jeffen Girl Group Audition has started. As you can see, the date of application is, the application for Hype Jeffen Girl Group will be valid from November 3rd, 6 PM for PST, 9 PM for ET, and November 4th, 10 AM for KST, to November 28th, 11:59 PM for PST, November 29th for 3:59 PM KST, and 2:59 AM for ET. These are the time required for the every country time zone. Now, eligibility criteria of Hype Jeffen Girl Group Audition 2021. Girls within the age of 15 to 19, she, her, them can apply for Hype's Girl Group Audition. For EU residents, also known as European Union residents, the age bracket is 16 to 19. So, we will search EU countries. As you can see, there are many countries. So, somehow, yeah, there are 27 EU countries. The EU countries are Austria, Belgium, Bulgaria, Croatia, Republic of Cyprus, Czech Republic, Denmark, Estonia, Finland, France, Germany, Greece, Hungary, Ireland, Italy, Latvia, Lithuania, Luxembourg, Malta, Netherlands, Poland, Portugal, Romania, Slovakia, Slovenia, Spain, and Sweden. And the girls from these countries can apply from age 16 to 19. There is no other criteria as such apart from the age limit. Now, performance category. Apply for any of the categories like singing, rapping, dancing, and producing based on email instructions, along with the filling out the form with the necessary details, a video with the introduction, plus singing or a dancing or a rapping a song in English, upper body visible plus frontal photo have to be sent
with the application.
Note that you can only apply for any one of the categories. For those who are applying for production, a video with the introduction plus URL link to a example of original work, music production and songwriting plus frontal photos have to be sent. That means whichever video you are sending to them, you have to send their URL link. Now let's click onto this link to apply for this audition. How to apply for Hype Jeffen Girl Group Audition 2021. After clicking onto that link, this page will be open. As you can see, Global Girl Group Audition. And after that, you can see this main page images shown on this website. After this, as you can see, here is the icon of a girl. She, her, them can apply for this audition only. And the age criteria is 15 to 19. And for those who are the EU countries residents, can apply from age 16 to 19. And the third category is singing, rapping, dancing and producing. All these were I have explained to you earlier. Now click onto this details option. After clicking onto this details option, this page will be open. As you can see, first is submission schedule. Pacific Standard Time PST is 3rd November 18 to 28 November 23:59. This is the application period. Second is eligibility. Gender, see her them can apply and ages 15 to 19 for all the girls and 16 to 19 for EU residents. After this, there is third process. Step 1 is click on apply, step 2 is fill out the form and attach the necessary file and step 3 is complete the application. I will tell you this process step by step how to fill in the application form. Now next, fourth point is performance category. Perform only one of the following. More details on apply page. As you have told you before, you can apply only for one category. First, singing. A video with introduction plus singing a song in English, upper body visible plus frontal photos. Then second is rapping. A video with introduction plus rapping in English, upper body visible plus frontal photos. Third is dancing. A video with introduction plus dancing, full body plus frontal photos. And last is producing. A video with introduction plus URL link to example of original work, music production and songwriting plus frontal photos. As I have told you before on the Instagram page, there is none other than details here. These are the same. After this, fifth is notification of the result. We will send a notice to the selected individuals via the email address provided for the next steps of the audition. That means only selected individuals will get email from the company. After clicking onto this apply, then this page will be open. As you can see, email verification. To apply for Hive Japan audition, your email must be verified. Please provide your email for verification. Here, you can type your email. Only after your email verification, you can apply for the audition. As I have written here my email ID. After clicking on to this send verification email, this page will be open. Verification email has been sent to the email address provided. You can start your application once you click the verification link within the sent email. So, you will get an email from their side. And here is a tip written if you haven't received the email. First, please check your spam folder. Second, please try a different email address. Third, please confirm your email address is correct. So, according to this, we will get an email from Hive Japan Girl Group Audition 2021. As you can see, we got the email from Hive Japan Audition. On clicking onto this, this page will be open. So, as you can see, we have to click here verification email. So after clicking onto this page will be open. As you can see, here is written apply, email verified. Our email is verified. Your email has been successfully verified. You can now start your Hive Japan audition application. After clicking onto apply now, this page will be open. So apply Global Girl Group Audition. Once submitted, you will not be able to make changes. Please make sure all information provided is correct. So they have already given you a note that once you fill your application form, it can't be changed. So before filling anything, you must check double. So here you have to click on to write, I agree to the privacy policy. You can read, there are so many things written. You can read, I have read the terms and conditions and privacy policy, and I consent to the use and processing of my personal information as set forth form therein, agree to abide by them and always the Hive GMB LLC site and service in accordance with them. I also hereby represent and warrant that I am at least 15 years old or 16 years old if residing in the EU, and I express consent to use of processing and sharing of my personal information to as set forth in the privacy policy. So nothing different. Now after this, there is written email. You have to write your email. And after that, performance category. Here is the singing, rapping, dancing, producing. In any one of the category, you can apply. After this, you can see nationality. From which country you are applying, you have to set that country name. And after that, here is written name. You can write your first name and last name here. After that, there is a date of birth. You can select your date of birth here. And after this, you can see address. You can fill your address here. After that, there is phone number. You have to select first of all country name. And after that, you can fill your phone number. After that, there is height. You have to write your height in centimeter. And after this, as you can see, there is a social media account. From you can also attach your social media account link here. And there is social media, there is like TikTok, Messenger, WhatsApp, Instagram, like this. So here you can select the option, and here you can write your ID. And also there is Messenger, in which your WhatsApp, Instagram account, like this. Here also you can fill in your ID ID name, line or WeChat. You can also see in the Messenger. And after this, you have to attach your file. Okay, from this you have to select on this option and from whichever photo and full body shot you have click, you have to attach here. After this you can select any one of the options, and after this you can see here is written,
please take front face photo and full body photo in front of a solid background with a plenty of lighting. So you have to send the photo in a proper lighting and natural look, passport photo style, no makeup, colored contact lens, Photoshop filter, etc. And also here is given is maximum limit is 20 MB, and after this there is written attach, you have to send a video of maximum 100 MB, and after clicking onto that option, this option will be open and you will select your prepared video, and after this, this page will be open. After that, here you can see there is written introduction, name, age, city, country, state, your language. You have to fill in, and after this, there is performance, singing, rapping, dancing, producing. And for producing, provide a video with the introduction and explanation of your producing. Also provide a URL link to original work. As I have told you before, here is also written same, and here you have to attach the URL of your video. And after this, we strongly recommend that you upload a video or include a URL to ensure a proper evaluation. So that, okay, and after this last line is for producing, please provide a URL link to original music production and songwriting. So that was all, and after this here is written, how did you know about the audition? Here you can see TikTok, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, banner ad, and family and friends. So here you can select any one of these, you got to know about this audition. And after this, you have to click on this submit option. And this is how you can apply for HYBE-JAPAN Girl Group Audition 2021. And for FAQs related to HYBE-JAPAN Girl Group Audition 2021, I will explain you in my next video. You can see that video also, and I will also tell you if you have any queries how you can contact HYBE-JAPAN Girl Group Audition Committee, you can send them and have your answer. I will tell you in my next video. So that is it for Girl Group Audition HYBE-JAPAN 2021. So if you think you are not eligible for this audition, you don't have to worry about anything, because I have made so many audition tutorials, so you can go and check out that playlist. If you are eligible, you can apply for that audition. I also make K-pop audition tips, K-pop audition tutorials, and live of K-pop training and idol. With that, I also upload information of BTS, updated information of BTS. So if you want these videos, you can subscribe to my channel and tap the bell icon so that you can get notifications of any video. Those who are curious related to video, ask me in my comment box. If you like what you see, then make sure to click the subscription button. It will help me to grow. Also encourage me to make more updates related to BTS, K-pop or K-pop audition tutorials, K-pop audition tips, live K-pop idol training, and foreign entertainment videos like this in the future. And also help me to complete 5,000 subscribers soon. Love you all, stay safe, see you guys on my next video. Thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Jai YouTube, bye bye. Maybach music.